back for more growth, back for more insights, but you've got to be able to come out hitting them strong. It's an insight, this idea, something that you hadn't thought of that you take action on to make a dramatic shift in everything you do. When you show up as an expert, it completely shifts the game. So the first strategic objective is you've got to be seen as an expert in your marketplace. Will people pay more for an expert, ladies and gentlemen? Yes or no? Every time? Yes. You have to show up as an expert. Even when two products are the same, one salesperson is significantly more knowledgeable than the other one, who do you suppose closes the sale better? The expert or the person that's there just dumping the information, trying to take the order? Come on, say it out loud. The expert does. How often? Every single time. You want to talk about maximizing conversion rates? Either you, your salesperson, people, your partners, or your website, you've got to be seen as the expert in your marketplace. So can you sell even at a higher price if you're an expert? Yes, the answer is true. And this happened to me last year. So we're getting new carpeting for our house. We call up a couple groups. We get some referrals from our neighbors. One guy comes in. He's in blue jeans and his shirt with his little badge on it. And he looks at our room, does all the tapes, look at all the floors, and he comes back and says, for this carpet and this padding, it's going to be X amount of dollars. How soon can you do it? I'm giving him buying signals. We can be here in the next 2 weeks. Are you guys really good? You got recommendations, referrals? Oh, yeah, we got all that stuff. And he goes, and here's what the price is. And I said, is that it? Yep, that's it. He walks out. Next guy comes in. Now, this guy is dressed from head to toe. He's got a full uniform on, wearing a sport coat. And he sits down and gives me this pamphlet and talks about the 10 things you must consider before getting carpet. And it talks about installation. It talks about quality. It talks about his service. It talks about warranty, what I need to know, how to protect it from stains. He asked me if I had children, if I had animals, which I did. We had dogs. And he started talking about how this carpet can help solve any of the stain and odor problems that come from kids. Y'all know what I'm talking about? And this guy sat there and educated me and talked me through it. Then he talked me through how the installation works and how it'll all be cleaned up so it'll be very easy for my wife and me when we come back in. He talked about how they're going to come back in a week to make sure everything's perfect. Now, who do you suppose I was more appealed to buy from? Who, the expert? Yes. At $2,000 more for the same carpet. He sold me the exact same brand, the exact same padding underneath, but I felt so much more comfortable and so much more confident in this guy. It was an easy decision for me, and I gladly paid it. Why? Because I had trust, I had respect, I knew they were going to be here to take care of me. How many of you are following this? If you're following this, say I. So simple, but so profound, because nobody sells this way.